Hi, my name is Dallas. Welcome to Kids Buzz TV.
Hi, guys. My name is Rex. This is what I talk about. News and typing, stocking things. The matter to me today.
And hi, guys. I'm Charmander, too.
I hope you're having a fantastic weekend at home.
First, everybody on the roads is going to be on Disney Plus in 2 weeks. I give it 2 thumbs up. And I give it 2 thumbs up, too. We have a special guest to talk about the weather. Over to you, Santa.
Thanks, Dallas. I just got back inside from checking with the reindeer, you know? And it's a whopping negative 23 all the way up here at the North Pole. Ooh, it's a little bit chilly. I thought I'd check. Did you get the snow that I sent down earlier? Well, soon it will be spring and then mud puddles will take over and you can splash and play. But remember to wipe your feet and clean your hands before you go back inside. That way Mother will be happy too. So that's the weather from way up here. It's back to you, Dallas.
Thank you, Santa. Great job.
Today we're going to talk about, today is the coronavirus. You may have heard of it.
It's where everything's fine. You can help the doctors and scientists by staying home, washing your hands.
This will help them make the doctors the right kind of medicine and the scientists to make the right kind of medicine. The last thing I want to talk to you about today is my fourth root tooth. Has the tooth fairy visit you yet? Just let me know in the comments. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. My name is Taos and this is called Kids Buff TV. Wash your hands, stay home, love your faces. And I will see you soon.